Mr. Gale, this is Chad Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Passport.
What's happening?
Shh, shh. Where are you? Patna, boss. Patna. Patna. Where are you? Where are you? Bad me. But our range is... Hey! I said, where are you? Bad me. Something is. Now there is something. No, boss. No, boss. Stop. Did you get something? Hello?
Hello, hello. Let's go.
Hey, stop! Rukho!
Sale!
Distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound same?
That it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that! And I got blood on my fucking shells. At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It will be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head!
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, am Pagan Min. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. With this, with the smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see again. Give me the phone. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with R.J. Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. If you're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Try for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy. Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
What the fuck?
Use the fork.
Oh, now, fuck.
You know this can get a lot worse, right? Actually, let's rewind for a bit because I want to make sure that you know.
Ajigale.
My name is Sabal.
No.
I'm with the Golden Path.
You know
Golden Path? We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
Bad guy.
Darpan would understand.
Which means
now stay close.
I only want to listen.
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
One, two,
three! Stay calm!
Okay. Here we go. Driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay. Thing.
Everyone keep your eyes open. I will find you, Gale. Where are you hiding? Coward! He's close! Keep searching! Ben! Ben! Look out! Why don't you come out, Kale?
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Ajay, you made it!
Namaste.
Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Path.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn. Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
How did you know to find me?
We saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banipur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Dapan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family. Now he makes uniforms for the Golden Path.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers, the work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Padre, how are you?
Good.
I, brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
To step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't. Hold on the entire valley, so it's a good thing the golden path controls.
After all these years, it's the same.
Help you on your journey? Do you need anything else?
This is the best working gun I've ever had.
Yeah.
And so she lost her level.
Take it, please.
Get ready for my level.